Mother's right. We can't just give up. We gotta get rid of that curse. Especially since we're going to the baby casino next weekend. Meh! We just gotta fight magic with magic. Kelsey, you got any books on witchcraft?
Of course I do, duh.
Great! Let's figure out how to take down some witches. But first, I need to fix my staff. JP, can I borrow some glue?
Sure.
Okay, I found some more. I had them misfiled under merfolk fiction.
Where did you get all these books on witches?
The dark web.
Bad little witches. I recognize these two.
This is just so many words.
Skip to chapter 86, ritualistic energy containment circles. There, if we can lure them into a circle of salt, we'll be able to keep their powers at bay.
Or we could just soak them in water. Looks like a real bad time for a witch.
So that's all it takes? Salt to ward them off? And water to melt them?
What the heck, JP?
Preventative measures!
Oh, great circle of salt. Vaporize these witches and their evil spells. And hurry, I hear them!
I think your dad knows I'm not picking up for jazz band. One, I never have an instrument. And two, when he asked me what instrument I played, I said asparagus.
So close.
Who cares what my dad thinks?
No!
I care. If he finds out we're sneaking off into the woods, you're gonna be in huge trouble. And then we won't be able to hang out for weeks.
Don't you get it, Courtney? If I go to college or whatever, then I'll be like a million miles away and I won't be able to hang out with you at all. I'm not trying to get in trouble. I'm just trying to spend a little more time with you before I can't.
Aw. Enough of this! No! What the heck?
It's those kids!
Undo the curse or be undone!
Curse?
Oh, remember we cursed them.
Oh, I'm not undoing anything, especially after this.
Tabitha? Are you out here? Ah, dang, I lost my sandal.
It's my dad!
Witches have dads?
If he catches me, I'll be grounded forever. I gotta get back home.
We can't be cursed forever. If we help you escape, will you uncurse me and my friends?
Fine, sure, whatever.
This way. Here.
Whoa. There's no way that log will support us.
Well, you're witches. Why don't you just fly over?
What? We don't have our brooms?
Let's just wade across.
Okay. 50 billion buckles!
Hurry up!
Courtney, is that you?
Come on, this way! Our last hope is a rope swing!
We can't reach that. Hey, where'd that kid go? He ditched us? I'm gonna curse his whole family!
Look!
Holy guacamole, what's he doing? Be careful!
Say a little prayer for old Creaky Boy.
You're nuts, kid!
No! I just want this curse lifted!
Aha! Huh? She's not here. Maybe she is a jazz band. Maybe if you trusted her, Glenn, you wouldn't be in the woods at night with one sandal.
Craig!
Did you rip your pants?
Oh, no! The curse is still upon you! A deal is a deal! Lift this sick and evil malediction from our souls!
Listen, babies, we can't break the curse because...
Because you have to break the curse.
Right. One of you step forward.
Have the seal and the curse shall be broken. The curse is broken.
Wait, for going out on a limb for us. I shall bestow upon you a seal to protect you from other dark magic. The Empress of Swords.
Whoa.
Oh.
Thanks again, you little punks. See you around.
Later.